Hey friend, thanks for watching, and make sure you hit the subscribe button and the thumbs up for more videos just like this. Let's go.
Hey Mo, I need your help.
Good afternoon, Frankie. How may I help you?
I need to come up with facts about frogs for kids.
Frogs are very amazing, Frankie. And I do have some very interesting facts for children about frogs.
Like what, Mo?
Well, the first fact I see in my database is pretty interesting on how frogs eat. That is because when a frog eats, they need their eyes.
Mo, do you mean their mouth?
No, Frankie, I do mean their eyes. That is because when a frog begins to swallow its prey, it blinks to push its eyeballs down on top of their mouth. That helps push the food down.
That is a lot of work to swallow.
Yes, it is. Next, for fact number two, is that although frogs need water, they do not drink water like humans. Frogs can absorb, meaning they can take in water through their skin.
So if I see a cartoon with a frog drinking from a cup, then that would not be correct?
That would not be correct, Frankie. But fact number three deals with a frog's skin as well. A frog sheds its skin about once a week, and they don't leave their old skin to waste. After pulling the old skin off, frogs then eat that dead skin.
Gross! That is nasty!
Yes, that does not sound like a yummy treat, but fact number four is not about being gross, but being in a group. For example, a group of lions would be called a pride, or a group of wolves would be called a pack. When talking about a group of frogs, they may be called an army, a colony, or a knot.
I did not know that.
Well, now you know. Also, Frankie, my final fact for number five is scary for humans. That is because there is a frog called a golden poison dart frog that has toxin in their body that can actually kill a human.
Wow, that is pretty scary, Mo.
I know, Frankie. So that is my top five frog facts for kids.
And I hope you had fun learning with FRESPERCHI cartoons.